Alrighty, we are live. We're playing some Cook, Serve, Delicious. I am joined, I'm DJ Awesome Rob. I'm joined by my awesome co-host.
Sherry's Joy.
We're here together and we're playing what we're playing.
Cook, Serve, Delicious.
Hooray! Alright, don't look a co out. And should be a good time. I don't remember where we were. Like to add to the menu, dear. Any requests? Any specialty you would like?
Let's do pizza.
You're not able to move around, are you? Okay. Gumbo. Oh, gumbo, yes. Oops, what else?
Charged and ready to go. Do it again.
Jeez.
stop approaching. Thank you.
job today, Chef.
Who was that? Dang it, Twitch. Thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging out. Appreciate that during these stressful times of Cooks Are Delicious.
Good to see you, Chef.
Thank you.
delicious.
10 bean burgers, 10 ball burgers.
Too bad. We're almost there.
Thank you.
Well, Chef.
Over there?
A for effort.
And an A in my heart.
Oh, you're
the best student in our class, Chef.
Who's that? Oh, Brooklyn T says, where's the gold? Brooklyn T, you see the madness that's happening in here? This is ridiculous. We have yet to get a gold. This is day two of playing this game. Look at all this. This is all silvers. Silvers and, you know, we got one gold. We got, it says road closed, but apparently we got a gold. We couldn't even get gold on the tutorial. That's how crazy this is. We consider ourselves experts at Cook, Serve, Delicious. Clearly, we're not that good. I think it seems like we need golds to get this road open. That's gonna be tough. Okay, now I can see the chat. Awesome. Silvers and then eight, or we need 10 silvers on this one, the final day. Okay, so how many we got left? We got 1, 2, 3, 4. So we got some silvers, and we'll be set. Yeah.
Things just ain't the same. Things just
she
ain't the same. Okay. And
she
things just ain't the same anymore.
Yeah, might as well.
Ready? She also said her dresser is broken.
Yeah, at the bottom it is.
Yeah, but now she can't open the bottom drawer. Why are you making a face? If it's broken, it's all broken.
Alright. Yeah, it is.
And ready to go.
Okay.
Okay. delicioso, eh?
Select these ones. Let's send out a tweet to get some viewers. Whatever. I was thinking some yellows. Oh, that's easy. Throw in your oatmeal if you want. Yeah, it looks like the yellow ones, because they're so easy, they're 0 points for the most part. Red ones are hard stop. Maybe that Yakitomo at the bottom would be a good one to do. You just gotta go over to the shopping cart.
Thank you.
setting us up. Still gotta get silver.
Today.
Nearing the next stop.
crap we need this to be. Still had one if I got that last babinka. I thought you were making that thing with the oatmeal. It's alright. If I still had one last, it would have been a silver anyway. Alright, what we got? What else do we need? We need one more silver, three more silvers. Alright. Nuggets and strips. French toast. How many points would you need?
Five. Fried food and summer foods?
these are all that. It just sets you up with that stuff specifically. Okay. Cannoli is a 4. Oh my goodness. Okay. Wait. Kimchi and marshmallow squares is a 0. Let's do the square. Oh, let's buy the kimchi. Oh, we already had kimchi. Alright. 13 point day.
Let's get moving.
We'll be right back.
Well, Chef, I think we have room for improvement, but you did your best, and that counts for...
Okay. So we gotta get two servers, and we go to the next one. You good? Thank you.
Thank you.
Keep up the good work.
Thank you.
job today. Keep it up tomorrow.
What? We didn't have any bad ones.
I'll do the driving.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for playing. It's been a good time as we burn our eyes trying to blink with some Cook Serve Delicious. Oh my goodness. Cook Serve 3. And as we do, I don't know. Any thoughts so far? It's pretty good, right? Alright, so we did not make it to the road close. That last one screwed us. That one burnt one, I think. Yeah, we need one more silver. Well, we got plenty of bronzes to go get some golds on, too. But yeah, so until next time, we'll be out. Actually, I guess check me tomorrow for some trucking. But for, what is this? Cookin' and Servin'. That's it for today. Alright, everybody.